Hey everybody, this is Officer at your service. I'm going to do a review on the new episode of Gugure, Kokkuri-san, which is episode 8. Now, when I looked at this episode, god dang, like, I'll be honest with you, like, I did not get many much laughs about it, maybe because, like, I was just being serious or I'm just so ticked off or just, like, down for the count because of what's happening today, you know, and so forth. So if anything else, I'd like to get started right away. Okay, at the beginning, we see to it that Kokkuri-san is trying to find out how to be a girl. Trying to be a man, you know. But you see here, things did not work out so well at all or something. And right now, like, things did not go out to that extent or something. And right now, oh man, dang it. Hold up. Oh man, I'm in trouble. Seeing how like things just got a little hectic here and there, I'm like thinking in my mind, what the hell is going on here? As Shigaraki is trying to like trying to invite Kokkuri-san as a girl to a hot spring, you know, and so far like he ends up deciding to go, okay, let's invite the other three since Kokkuri-san doesn't want to go, since there's no thing about the cursed bath, you know? And there was a Kokkuri-san only went because like the cursed bath thing, you know. And by that time, it's like let's see here. I think like when it came to the bath scene, all the girls were like ganging up on Kokkuri-san and something like that. I think in my mind, what the heck is going on here? And by that time, it's like they had swimsuits on. I'm like thinking in my mind, ha ha, what a joke. And you see here, Kokkuri-san is trying to find the cursed curse removal spring bath or something, but did not go out so well. And then he found one that can remove a woman's curse, but doesn't work on older women. I think of mine, what a sucker. And then he decides to go to a shooting range and ends up having fun, you know. But you see here, Shigaraki decides to like teach Kokkuri-san a lesson even as a woman, and he's about to lean in for a freaking kiss whatsoever. I think of mine, oh no, this is gonna be tough. And you see, Inugami's like from a distance, like, oh, I'm gonna take a picture now. This is gonna be fun. And later on, he turns back into a man. And I think about my, oh my gosh, I laughed so hard at that scene. I'm like, oh, what a sucker, man. Seriously. And yeah, next episode, looking forward to it. You know, episode somewhat made my day and so forth. My next review will come up in about like 30 minutes to 1 hour. So expect that one soon. So I'll end my review here, people. I'm Officer Zero. Have a good day, and I'll see you in my next video, alright? Later, peace out, bye-bye.